for you guys that are interested in the capabilities of the Eshopps Overflow boxes, I'm gonna do a power outage simulation. So I've got the skimmer, the return pump, the heater, the power head, all hooked up to the same power strip here. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off. The lights are on a separate timer. So you guys can see that the water level doesn't really rise too much. And that's the return U-pipe giving up the suction. Actually, it is siphoning a little bit, back siphon. We'll see how much it goes before I step in. The back siphon is right above the piece that allows it to pivot. So at some point it should be stopping. As you can see, the water level is below, way below the teeth. So the back siphon I'm getting is from the YouTube return. All right, so you just heard it burp. And the bike siphon should be completed. So there it is. And you can see the water level is still about an inch or so from the top. This thing put in a power outage. So just for you guys that are curious. Guys, well, thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe and click on the clownfish to do that quickly.